how good you are with the numbers. Don't just do investment because the other people are doing. Welcome to Wealthy Wednesday. Here are some basic numbers you need to know when you are doing any investment, especially real estate investment, because numbers are so important. If someone say that you buying a property for $200,000 and the resale value is $300,000 and you have $100,000 profit, that's not true. You have to calculate all the expenses. For example, the closing cost when you're buying the property, any fees you have to pay to somebody, either a finder fee or any kind of commission or anything. The carrying cost, if you have a mortgage on the property or hard money or any kind of loan, then the utility expense, then the repair expense. And sometimes the repair expense can go a little bit off budget. So you always calculate some extra percentage, maybe at least 10% of the repair cost, because something could come anytime, maybe a little lien from the city or anything. And then, of course, when you're selling it, you do have some expense. So knowing the number is very important. You got to add every little expense. And then the leftover, you still have to pay taxes. So calculate the taxes, and then that's going to be your net income. If you're doing fix and flip, maybe with the same money, two a year, multiply that with two by two, and then you calculate how much income you're having on a yearly basis. And that's your return on investment. So knowing this basic number is very, very important. Don't just invest in something emotionally because somebody else is doing it. Know the number or ask an expert who is doing it, you know, who've been there, done that, are doing it, and who is willing to share their knowledge. So hopefully this information will help you make the right decision for your next real estate investment. Call me or text me or message me here if any question you have. My direct cell phone is 954-494-5672. And you can comment here. I'll be glad to answer any question you have. Thanks for watching. Wealthy Wednesday. See you next week right here.